could stay on his feet.
Come on, Jordan.
It's gonna be exciting.
Travis via Twitter.